Happening tomorrow, the Mount Pleasant Police Department will be at Dunkin' Donuts on Coleman Boulevard for Cover the Cruiser. MPPD will be at Dunkin' Donuts from 7 until 9:30 a.m. to promote the sale of a Dunkin' icon that can be purchased for $1. All proceeds will go directly to the Special Olympics athletes in our state. The funds are going towards helping over 30,000 athletes achieve the goals that ultimately lead them to living a healthy lifestyle.